Hello there. It's been long that you have done any Zoro, so let's work on Zoro 33. Okay, you can take a screenshot of this. All right, so let's play the right hand part, please. Play in one place, so C and E, D and F. Now do the right hand in different octave. All right, now show me the left hand part. And now do the right thing at the no, only left hand. Proper left hand. Why don't you try it both hand together? I know you're learning just now, so it's fine. Just give it a shot. Then you're supposed to go to the D major. Same thing. But then in that case, D will be F sharp. That's right. Anyway, you can practice this, and I hope things will work out better.